Ta-da! Shit. Sorry, I cursed in my video. It's FB6, guys! Oh, this is just mind blown. Welcome back to my channel. I am Nadia Skippy Skittle on Instagram. If you have been following my Instagram and my YouTube, of course, you will see I post a lot about planner videos, planner functional tips on how I plan, on how I make it my planner about myself and my productivity. So today I am going to share an unboxing video of a new planner in my collection. It's from Duck, and you can buy this in Fashion Valet. It is in a website that I will link it down below in the description, so you guys can check. In the website itself, there's tons of other brands, but specifically you can just search for Duck, and it's in the category of stationery. Yeah, so let's just talk about this whole planner, guys. I don't know. I just like, okay, honestly, I've been influenced by my planner sister, Darlie. She's the one who posted about Duck Planner after, I think, on Shawwal. So it's like, that was it, and suddenly she like posted out like she got a Duck Planner for 2019. I'm like, hello girl, I need it too. So, what I'm about to show is something that I've already opened it up, but it's not like a review kind of thing. It's just like I'm gonna show you more in depth on what is this Duck Planner about, because I've never seen yet people done any videos in YouTube, so I thought I'd give that. If you want to know the price, you can actually go to the website and look at it, and it's shipped to worldwide actually, so international, you can buy them. My planner friends in the US, just like take a moment and see this box. It's like teal color, and I just love it so much, and yeah. So the one that I bought, this planner, is called the Lemon Mint, okay? So that's why it's like, I'm not sure whether if you buy another planner, it would be the similar box, but Duck has this, it's like their unique product to have this box, and you know, people collect them like crazy. So let's just open it. I love this girl, by the way. She's so beautiful. And there's like inside of it. Okay, I'm gonna put that aside. So, like I said, I've already opened it up, and here is the planner. So, let me just take it out. Okay, so this is a planner. You have the yellow color, mint color, and Duck logo right in the corner at the spine there. And this is just mint color. It's just like a two-tone colors. The Duck logo right here. You have the clasps of the open. It's a magnetic, so it can just open and close. So when you open it up, it will be this way. Material is fox leather. It feels like Color Crush and Kiki K type. Pockets are right here. Pen loop, and you have like 1, 2, 3, 4 cut slot, and you have like this. So I am going to talk about like the size. Oh girl, wait, hold on. Okay, before I go on to the insert part, I thought it was an A5. Guess what? It doesn't fit. Okay, probably I'm wrong. Okay, so I have a B6 insert right here, and ta-da! Shit. Sorry, I cursed in my video. It's a B6, guys. Oh, this is just mind blown. I have a basic planner now, and I thought I'm going to have A5. Oh no. Okay, anyway, guys, it's a basics. Guys, it's a basic. So it's like a KKK insert you can fit in. Hey guys, I was like mind blown about the inch size. So now you guys know it's the size of a basics. That's settled. Now I'm going to show you. The planner comes with a ruler. Okay, this we have like a, every planner they have this greeting card right here. So it says like Happy New Year and stuff, but I already bought it for like July, duh. So I have so it's just like a greeting card right here. So they include you with the ruler, but the ruler isn't. Oh, they are actually, but you have to cut slit them because it's not slit yet, so you need to cut them out. So I don't want to ruin it. So if you have cut the slits out, you can actually take it out, but because of it's not really proper cut, so you need to cut them before you, try to rip it out. Okay, then you have this hello page, holidays in Malaysia. Oh, they have Singapore International Day as well. So international pula. Singapore's National Day in 2019 and 2020. And they have this monthly tabs for January, okay, until December, of course. So what's like unique about this? Is they have every month of a pseudo page for you to play. So there's like word search right here. Every month is like a different type of activity. So yeah. So the monthly are dated all the way up to December. And after the month, they have the checklist, like to-do list and stuff like that. So, and they have this week plans for each week. So it's not like a lot of insert, it's just like one day weekly type of look. And you have like week one, your weeklies are like this. There's like a A4 paper blank page right here. Not A4 paper, guys. So you have like a week. 1 week overview with the blank page right on the right and goes on until the week 4. Okay, and that's all about it. Week feet. Okay, and then same goes to each month. So I'm just gonna like flip through to the end. All right, they have the same thing as well up to December. And then what's new right here? They have an answer for it, of course. Okay, they have answers for the activities in front, and they have this cute little stickers of two sheets. Oh, I love this. They have like happy birthday saying, TGIF, to go list, lunch. Weekly lunch, weekly dinners, and the checklist number 1, 2, 3. Oh, I like this. And the travel icon for like, when you go travel. Like the flags as well are important flags. Oh, you have like messages, goals, and just that stuff. And save the date. Save the date. And that's all. Also, they always include this in their planner. Their vouchers for 12-month vouchers. So each month, like for example, this month is June. You get 50% off if you go to the store and buy. Yeah, like a discount voucher. So it's cool. Okay, and at the back, it's just nothing. All right, that's about it about this planner. Oh, so I'm going to do something for you guys on camera. So I'm gonna like take all of these inserts out, and I'm gonna measure the rings because we all planner addicts are fussy. We are fussy. So I'm gonna measure, do it together, guys. Okay, you see this? It looks like really, it's metal for you, and I have like the ruler right here. So it's actually 2.7 milliliters. So this is a go. This is okay, 100% okay. You can stuff it with more stickers, more die cuts, more dashboards, and of course more tracing paper, vellums, whatever you want to stuff into. So it's okay, guys. Legit, you can stuff them up. Alright, so I am going to try to make this planner works for me. Of course, I'm going to try the inserts as well, but as you all know, I am not really into this type of format, but we will try. And using the stickers, I'm not gonna hoard stickers anymore, guys. There's just too much stickers in my stash if you see my Insta story every single day. So anyway, I hope you enjoy this planner, not review, guys. It's just I'm showing you guys on the planner side. But I love the stitching though. I love the stitching. I love this embossing of the duck. I just love them. It's pretty, it's beautiful. Wow. Just mind blown off the B6 planner. Okay, anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys enjoy. If you like this type of video, do subscribe and leave a comment below. Like this video as well. Follow me on Instagram, SkippySkittle. Talk to me.